Calling out all spirit people. If you can hear my voice, I have an EMF ghost box on the floor. And I have a voice box. Hello, I saw you. The smaller one is a ghost voice box. It picks up voices. So if you can shout out a name or anything you like, hello, in that device, that would be amazing. I will ask you some questions, and if you can shout out a name in the other device, I will be able to hear what your name is. First of all, are there any spirit people here? Hello, hello. Give me a sign of your presence. Thank you, I saw you. Can you go over to my ghost box on the floor? Make the lights go up and then shout out what your name is in my other device. Thank you. What is your name? Hello, I saw you, thank you. I saw you again, thank you. Can you shout out really loud? Hello. What your name is, thank you. Wow, thank you. Oh, that was really clear. Thank you so much. I saw you again. Thank you. And again and again. Oh, this is fantastic. Thank you. Are you male? Or are you female? Female, thank you. I saw you. Thank you. I saw you again. Do I know you? Thank you. Wow. So I know you. And you obviously know me. Do you know me? Yes, thank you. Thank you for the confirmation. Oh, wow, thank you. Hello, and hello again. Wow, so many. Wow. Did you used to live here in this house? A long time ago. Thank you, I saw you. So I'm talking to a female spirit. Thank you for confirming. And I know you. Are you a young spirit? say 20 to 40. Or are you an older spirit? 40 years to 70 years. Thank you, I saw you again. And again. Can you shout out what your name is in the other device on the floor? Thank you, I saw you. My EVP. Thank you. Wow, this is amazing. Thank you for communicating with me. I don't mean you any harm, as long as you know that. Thank you so much. Wow, thank you, I saw you again. And again. And again.